Hello friends, welcome to the Top Class World. Today I will tell you about the top 5 richest people in UAE that you probably know. Number 1, Abdullah Al Ghurair. Abdullah Al Ghurair is the Emirati billionaire and the son of a prominent UAE business family. In 1967, Abdullah founded Mashreq Bank, which is now becomes the one of the country's leading bank. He serves as the chairman and his son Abdul Aziz is CEO of the bank. Abdul Al Ghurair estimated net worth is $6.4 billion. Number 2, Majid Al Futtaim. Majid Al Futtaim is the Emirati billionaire and the owner of the Al Futtaim holding that owned and operated in the retail laser shopping malls in North Africa and in the Middle East. Al Futtaim holdings are diversified in the 3 subsidiaries of retail properties and Al Futtaim Ventures. Majid Al Futtaim estimated net worth is $6.2 billion. Number 3. Miki Jagtiani. Miki Jagtiani is the Indian entrepreneur and based in UAE and the owner of the landmark Dubai-based retail store group. His family business is diversified into hotels, foods, leisure, and in electronics across Middle East and Gulf and India. Miki Jagtiani estimated net worth is $5.2 billion. Number 4. Saif Al Ghurair. Saif Al Ghurair is the Emirati billionaire and the CEO of the Dubai-based Al Ghurair Group, which is the largest manufacturing and real estate firm of UAE. He is the former chairman of family holding company Al Ghurair Group. Saif Al Ghurair estimated net worth is $3.4 billion. Number 5. Abdullah Al Futtaim. Abdullah Al Futtaim is the Emirati billionaire and the owner of the conglomerate Al Futtaim Holdings with his brother Majid Al Futtaim, who is also a billionaire. His company is the exclusive distributor of Honda and Toyota vehicles in the United Arab Emirates and has retail stores of Toyota in Egypt. Abdullah Al Futtaim estimated net worth is $3.2 billion. So guys, these are the 5 richest people in UAE that you probably know. Please like and subscribe the Top Class World for more videos. Thank you.